हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड आफ्टरनून, गुड इवनिंग. सो दिस इज़ योर फ्रेंड कुंवर इज़ बैक विद रिव्यू ऑफ अनदर कॉलेज इन कर्नाटका विच इज़ कॉल्ड बसवेश्वरा इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज विच इज़ BEC एंड इट्स बेसिकली एन ऑटोनॉमस कॉलेज. सो इट्स अ क्वाइट ओल्ड एंड इस्टेब्लिश कॉलेज. एंड वाई आई एम रिव्यूइंग दिस इज़ यू नो यू सी दिस इज़ द NRF कैटेगरी ए कॉलेज एंड यू नो रैंक एंड इट्स अ गुड कॉलेज विद अ डिसेंट प्लेसमेंट रिकॉर्ड. एंड आई वेलकम टू द डिटेल्स मोर अबाउट दिस कॉलेज. And this college is available through both KCET and the Comet CUM-CED mode of admission. And this is the old college, so this is the A-date college. So seats are less available at lesser, you know, price, you know, or lesser fees. And you have the A-date code 31 and A-date 49. So, and there are MBA M-Tech courses, which codes are there. And good thing about that is if your rank is less than 5,000 and you are opting for this college, you'll get 50% concession. And for ranks less than 10,000, you will get 25% concession. So let's start. You know, this college is a very old college and it's autonomous, one of the starting autonomous colleges established in 1963. So you can understand this college has completed 50 years, such an established college, and it has a programs around UG and the PG, including MBA. And this is under AICT and VTU from last 2007. So from 2007, it's under VTU for last 14 years. Now this is the best part of it. In the last 4 years, it was four times, you know, rated, three times rated into 150 to 250 category in the national level, right? So that this shows that this is a top level college, and also it's a NBA accreditation A grade, right? So that is also a good thing for this college. Now coming to the infrastructure, extremely good. So it's a 93 acres of green campus, so close to 100 acres of campus of this college. So this is a big university type of campus, and 1500 computers are there, part of the system, and they have a digital campus with again all the classrooms are with audio visual. So 20 classrooms are with audio visual and 65 smart digital boards, right? And the next part is the specialized laboratories across every, you know, field of, you know, this thing. And there is they have a very big capacity, you know, high capacity auditorium. So 1651 students, so the big size auditorium they have with the, you know, 420 capacity gallery hall and many more multimedia rooms. So that is the part, and there are 5 acres of playground, so there is no less space for your, you know, sports and the other activities. There are 2 boys and the 3 girls hostel, which can accommodate 1500 students. So it's a very big, you don't need to worry about anything. And these are some of the pictures of their computer center. Very good infrastructure, very, you know, big campus, 93 acres, and also group discussion room, and everything is quite well here. There's nothing, no issues at all. And this is located in Bagalkot, which is in Karnataka, northern Karnataka. And this is UG courses offered, so all traditional branches. So you see computer science is there from 1983 onwards, right? So old. ECE is from 1985. And information science is even for 20 years from to 1999. So anything is new here. All AIML is a new course which was added in last year, which has 60 seats. So you can take all of the top branches, and also you can take few of the engineering branches like mechanical and all those. They also have some decent placement, right, in that area. Now the PG program, so they have M-Techs in the left side, you see, on different engineering aspects, and they also have, you know, computer science as a M-Tech subject, and 144 seats total, and MBA 60 seats. So see, if you want to do MBA, there are 60 seats available for that. And the new courses they have also introduced for energy sciences and the food technology. Somebody who is interested can look for that also. Now coming straight to the placement calendar, so they have a very good structured placement methodology for students, right? So they train student by every last year June, July, when this placement starts. And July month, they allow first the companies which are paying more than 8 lakhs, that they call it a super dream offer. And after August, you know, they will call the companies which are paying between 5.5 to 8 lakhs. And at the August starting, you know, they will ask the company between 3 to 5 lakhs to 3 to 6 lakhs, you know, to come to campus. So this is about the number of plays, and this is part of the NRF report. I have just taken a snapshot of that, and you see typically 669 students in previous year and 413 got placed, and this year 678 student out of 36. So typically 400 and 400 plus students gets placed from this college. So this is the data, NRF data submitted to the AICT. So this shows that it is quite good, you know, 400 students get placed from this. And this is also a snapshot of, you know, last year data, you know, which is updated. So you can see 364, 268 and all. So this is more for the, you know engineering B part. And I think 2020 data was not completely updated, and it's old data. But if you see from the NRF report, it's around 364 students which got finally placed at the end of the year. Now coming to the some of the companies which are visiting this campus, right? So you can see these are the main companies, and these are the same companies which visit most of the campus. You see using Tata, TCS, Tata Elxsi, and HCL, Infosys, SLK Software from Bangalore, you know, and then there iGate, IBM, right? And the same companies, Robosoft and similar companies, all Broadcom from the hardware side, and Cognizant again from system integration, HP from the hardware side. So these are good companies.